deep mud.
Oh, hello. Emu.
With emus, with wild emus, you can, if you do something unusual, they'll come over to you because they're really curious. So like if you just started whistling or something, they'll be like, oh, what's going over there?